Hey Brad, it's Crazy Wild on YouTube.com part 3. Yes, I apologize for my dress from all that, you know how we do, but hey, we're back. Hope you can hear me. I hope so. I don't know. You know. It's crazy, I don't know. But yeah. So this is beautiful. This is good. Very unique taste, but you can taste the ACAI blueberry and the pomegranate. That's very good taste. I wonder what I'm gonna do, you know. I sat, you know, whatever, but you know, Gatorade. This has one gram of sugar, you know, but 9% because you go to 20 mg of soda. But like that, you need to focus on the percent. So, there you go. So, good stuff, and yeah, like that. Yum. Yeah. So we talk about a lot of different stuff. A lot. Crazy stuff. Everything. Like, I don't know. You can hear me, phone's good, that's like that, but then again, I mean, yeah, but it does, and I could be like that, but it's like that, and here, go everywhere, do whatever, and it's, yes, a video camcorder, that would be unbelievable, tripod right here, this might be, yeah, but, but I get an 18 or older, but amazing, look. This is it, mom. This is it. Motormouth. Thank you to Motormouth, only all the way to Den. The monsters, I don't know. I think Mach 1, but then again, I remember, you know, all the way on 1. Go over there, places right there. Sick, all that. Friends, same stuff. Like the two random fires, something in the sky. I was saying, people never heard of those fires. That was occurring. Crazy, wild. Not something. Understand. Nobody had it. Except for only Mach 1. I don't know if they sell alcohol now, but it's like that. That's why it's like that. Mach 21 for it's Mach 1, but. All Mach 21, so Apple. But you know, Walmart didn't have them because everywhere, everybody had them. You know, internet, IGA, Bilo, everybody had them. Nah, like Monster, Rockstar, Amp. Yeah, full throttle, yeah. So. But, we said Motormart, so thank you to them and Dan. Appreciate it. This is good. And I said 221 mg per package. So I don't know about that, you know. Of 400. Soon should be limited to approximately 400 mg per day from all sources. So know that about it. I was saying you can definitely tell. I'm very scared. You know, first time, yeah. I might be sick. You can feel it. You know. This is yeah. So. Probably is 221. Full throttle. You see there's, you know, sugar. What was it? 50 something. 200 something calories. The calories here. But vitamin B6, 150%. Vitamin B12. That was saying that's a key sign. B12, 150. So you know. 10 calories per 12. You know, contain two. Let's see. This is 22. Okay, it is. The whole thing is 200. Now I want to do 12. Because the 12 is 122 mg. The whole servings, because this is 22 ounces, it is. So yeah, you can feel it. It's wild. It's crazy. It's good. It's amazing. You can order it. I would need it at this point. It's like, that's a new collector video of his senses of himself. Yeah. I don't think he even had the disclaimer anymore, maybe not. I don't know. Yeah. But, you know, I agree with Neil Collector. No doubt about old school. Here we go again. Should have left comment on a sub video. You know, when I said America. But no doubt about it. Not just America. The whole wide world. But he mean general. He said, people are, everybody, anyone, are more sensitive. You know what I'm doing. You know what I'm doing. It's like that, you know. Why do you need a disclaimer? Why do I need a disclaimer? You know, jokes, whatever, general, you know. Who cares, you know? Just whatever. Just not a drink, you know. It's me drinking and all that. I was saying, I'm gonna be pumped up. I'm gonna be hyper. You know, I'm gonna probably stay up forever. So, yeah, this is unbelievable. I'm very curious. You know, 200. This bot beat 21, 21 points, 21 more, whatever you call it, and full throw. I'm very curious. I'm Nas in the bottle in the can. Man, that's gonna be crazy. So no doubt about it. Because I think 120, I think all the stuff. But then again, maybe, not, but I think 120, so. I'd probably not offend him, honest. But they talk about, like, Spike and, maybe so, you know, energy shots. They don't have sugar, that's 1 gram, so. But it tastes so delicious. Amazing. Because I was saying like this, you know, even 9% maybe of the focus of it. But it's like the B12. We got B6 now. I don't know B12. That's saying, you know, we know about that one. Both 150%. So, wild of itself. So, you know, we have this on, I think it's 10%. Go there even when it even hit 9%. So, very good. And like I said, I'm going wild. So, the real deal, go get it, the review lab. I'm ready for that. And let's go right here. I'm going to go do this. Okay, it's still doing that. Let's go over here. I'm going to promote another YouTuber doing the same I do. And like review lab. Let's go right here if we can. The review spot. He do the same. He review everything too, like review lab. So check him out. Thumbs up. Promote him. You know, comment below. You know, subscribe and everything. I probably need to put them right there, you know, what I'm doing. You know, I'm just gonna, you know, that's what I do anyway. So, you know, I see a YouTuber in YouTube land, I just, you know, promote and all this and stuff that I, you know, do. Probably get, you know, getting paid review lab, and you're getting the paycheck too. Once, well, I don't know, it's bigger, but hey. But looks, thumbs up, subscribe, leave a PM Prime message, comment down below, video responses, and yeah, promote him. The review spot. So maybe I'm gonna do this. You doing the Red Bull, doing the other energy drinks. That's a beautiful thing. I have a clear glass and do it. Exactly the same. I know that you have no knives, rewards, caps, and all that. I probably should do that. But like this, probably, I don't know how they're going to do it, because here, you can see, but they might do the cup thing. So, very interesting. Check both of them out. So, yeah. Go get this. It'll be fucking good. But, like I was talking about with all this rambling on. Blame these. So, here we go, boy. Here we go. Yeah. Okay. Alright, yeah. Ladies and gentlemen. Alright, here we go. I don't understand, how we do. Maybe I should, how we do. Talk about this, Plan B. Morning after pill and stuff like that, how we do. 15 years old and over, You show ID and stuff like that, I get whatever these or whatever. I probably, My middle sister, probably not, Captain Chick running around with dead when she did day and night quill. Crazy. My mom did too. Giving Captain Chick one robot test and all that stuff, Yeah, I didn't. But me, I probably do. Get these and Clericum D and Jaren D. Allergen and whatever. Same thing. Allergy medicine. So yeah. A spread control pill and stuff like that. People consider this the abortion pill, this is go after, teenager privacy, prevent that. That's what Cappy Chick wanted watching. Not now. Gilmore Girl. Now it's Full House ABC Family now. It's 11:39. We're gonna have lunch, 30 together. Days will be coming, so American Idol coming too, so Dave in the kitchen. I don't see much of that Wednesday. It's gonna be a hit. It is a hit. All that stuff, man. The man. You got Curtis back on there. But you got the right one. You got the other. It's like, So we have the cups. $28. Want to do all that. So, yeah. Okay. So YouTubers in YouTube land, let's discuss, talk about that PM Prime message. Leave me a comment down below, video response. Hey boy, though, we have a good discussion about this, how we do. Should it be the right thing and all this stuff of that? What Secret Life of American Teenager, she watching all that stuff of that. Then you have Teen Mom, she loved that. And we have Preacher Mom, it's kind of all the same like that, she watched that. Then coming back here early from the grandparents on Lifetime, she watched at 10. They have it, 9 Central and 10 Central, It started 9, stuff of that, you could go back 10 Central, so. But I was saying, going after the foods and stuff of that, with your energy drinks come down. Safe product and all that stuff like that, I know, how old Was she like 14-year-old or a 15-year-old, you know, girl, drink a Monster, you know, probably a regular green Monster, you know, would do, and die, you know, heart attack, you know, all that, died, you know, boom, she just did. But it's like, you know, like my dad said, you know, there was, you know, it wasn't the energy drink, you know, you know, genetics already have, you know, heart stuff, you know, heart problems and stuff like that, you know, we do. It's like caffeine chip one's grandparents' friend, you know, how we do have a pacer like Dick Cheney in the hall and stuff like that, heart problems and stuff like that. These wouldn't be a good idea. Not good for Dick Cheney, not good for caffeine chip one's grandparents' friend. Good man, good fella. Keep watching it. You know, stay away from it. You know, I've said that heart problem. Stay away from it. You don't want to do something stupid like, you know, take it with, you know, when you have headaches with Aleve and Tylenol and Bayer and all that stuff like that, and take it with your allergy medicine, and you know, you taking antibiotics, you know, caffeine, chicken, one kind of sister. You have to do that, you know, get her ears and throats and all that. Then she can go to the allergy medicine. You don't want to do that. Even like alcohol, you don't do that. And they always say what the right thing to do is use water. You know what she did? That's what she did. You're supposed to eat food and all that and stuff that way too. That's what she did. Like me, you know, I swallow a few pills, you had to smash up an applesauce, peanut butter, you know, sandwich or whatever, however, and you know, eat it and drink and stuff like that, you know, we do. Caffeine chip one, you know, how she, not on plan B, but on the right kind of birth control, you know, how we do. You know, this is the right one. So, you know, she able to swallow, believe in allergy medicine, you know, she applesauce, put an applesauce in, that's how she swallowed. Like me, I can do the Benadryl, you know. But, I could take that, because I won't be knocked out, because look, but then again, yeah, I was saying, but I mean, I took one yesterday. I think I'll be fine. But then again, I took Claritin 24/7. I took that like 5 or 6. So I was saying, so I think I'm good. So yeah. So don't do the stupid stuff. You know, sensitive or whatever. However, I might be sensitive, but then again, I'm not. But then I was saying. Sleeplessness don't mean you go to sleep, but then again, I was saying 1 gram, so yeah, you're gonna be wired. It's like the other stuff, the other energy drinks, they have that, even the Full Throttle, I swear, like 50 or 56, it's like the sodas. Always friends on all the, you know, my friends spend night back in the day when can, you know, like I said, do whatever the fuck you want. I'm going to bed. I'm not going to bed early. I'm scared. Not very early. So, I don't know. Because, you know, you're 15 years old. Stuff like that. It's like that. I don't know. How you would. 16, you know, he had the license and stuff like that. You know, he did. I guess 15 years old, you show your blue slip or whites, you know, get blue and white slips, like, hey, or have your parent built, you know, I don't know, very difficult and stuff like that, you know, like FDA, you know, say, okay, it's okay with that, I understand, 18-year-old, okay, no, we do, let's do that, And that's what it says, you know. Yeah. But saying, you know, the foods and stuff like that, I don't know. I didn't really focus on that stuff like that, you know. But I understand about the other stuff and all that, you know. But I don't know, but I want to say, you know, but maybe this would be a good thing for like caffeine check one, you know, when you have, you know, hurdles in your way, bureaucrats, government, overhaul, regulation, all that, you know. But yeah. You know, she got lucky all this time and all that, you know, do whatever, you be a, whatever, you know, yeah. You know, she can go and pick you up and stuff like that, you know, to do. But Catholics, they probably don't like, I don't know what they want and what they like. And I saw, I heard something that I don't even believe in con, you know. So I apologize, but you know, that's, yeah. Well, it's good. I bet I'm gonna like all of them. But I don't know. I'm not much of a fruit punch. Cafe chicken one, shit don't. I understand, you know. Yeah. This was strong shit. So cafe chicken one. Not a fan. But I'm a fan. I don't know if I would like. I don't even like the red fruit punch. It's fruit punch. She like the monster bala. I'm not even saying Mad Dog, I'm saying that's me. That's Fruit Punch with Dub. Like that? I don't know about that. I don't know. I'm confused about that. You know, maybe it's just straight Fruit Punch. Or Fruit Punch. I don't know. It's confusing. Go get it. But I gotta hurry up. You know, yeah. I think it's 77. I'm not sure, so. Yeah, one more and all that. I got to do all this and yeah, crazy craziness indeed. So what would be my next thing to sell on eBay? I don't know. They're very, very picky, you know. Yeah, but can't wait to get a battery. Need new phones, but you know, be good. This phone good. Speaking of this phone, I think I might put a lot of money. I put Google Play and all that, the apps, and it's like, oh man, okay, free, but you know. And what about the deal about the tax, you know, internet tax? I said it depends on state and all that. But here it's like this, and like eBay said, tell our Congress and stuff then, how long we have the tax and stuff then, and gonna hurt eBay and stuff that, and the internet, stuff like that. What the hell? It's ridiculous. We're gonna put, make everything higher and expensive and stuff like that, you know. When people said, you know, the future is yard sales, rummages, garages, and sales, and them stores and stuff like that. Yeah, maybe so, but I think the future is this, you know. Gas stations, convenience stores, and look at cases, you got 24/7 all on stuff there, but the mood of my, I loving you, mood of my, loving you, but you know, you have Amazon, that's the future, Amazon gift cards, and you got the Visa gift cards, you know, I think the cheapest is 30 or more, I'm not saying, we have that, people get that, you get anything, you're not limited. And with no graduations. Younger sister, May 11th, we got that and all that. Boom, boom, bada, bing. I'd text her and be like, I got it yesterday. I would help. I'm not saying, man. Very happy, proud of her, you know, to do. You've accomplished so much, you know. You know, it's like, I couldn't cap you, chicken one, you know. You know, disabled, wheelchair, my other sister, and Caffeine J1, Walk and all that. But accomplished so much, so good. Good people, good hearts, and you know, boyfriend and I have a job, you know, Caffeine J1 and I, you know, girl, and prom. Just amazing, man. I'm glad of it. You know, just good. You know, it's very sad, you know, old dad, you know, depressed and all that. But she, you know, gonna go college, gonna do big stuff, accomplish big stuff. Now, I will say, you know, that's the saying about it. And you know, the females that get into depression, that's a scary thing. You know, you see stuff like that. What a tragic scene. Very happy, proud of them. You know. I think gonna be the valedictorian, or I can't say it, but you know, was 8th grade, was there. Congratulations, and no doubt about it. Daffy Chick won, you know. I was saying it's pack, it's hot, you know how we do. I don't know, you know, cousin, you know, 8th grade and stuff there. You know, I don't know, you know, I gotta see when grandma's birthday and all that. You know how we do. I'm gonna text that right now to see when it's gonna be birthday. That's crazy. We got graduation 11th and Mother's Day 12th. Damn. That's crazy. Memorial Day is the 21st. 27th Monday. Nuts. That's coming up too. Man, that is coming up too. Both things. You know, we're going to be busy. 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 I don't know. We're very busy. Oh my God. Crazy, crazy, crazy. Happy Jake won. Probably not gonna go through the beast of the $30 because there will be a limit to get whatever. Be the future and all that. And PlayStation 3 networks for it. That's a future. Very future. iTunes, you know, internet, Amazon, eBay. That's the future. These other stuff, not the future. So, YouTubers and YouTube, oh my God, mothers, what are you gonna do? I don't know why, but my God, it's coming up. Is that gonna be, you know, gotta be a week? Yeah, that was 10-11. Okay, a week from Saturday, a week from, yeah, man, crazy. That's wild. So what are you gonna do? I don't know. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I have no idea. You know. I don't know how I've said this. You know, we got dad. Favorite. You know. Game Bar Turtles, Pixies, and I don't know what they're called. Some big name. So he loving that. So yeah. You know, we. I don't know if I talked about that, but I should give, you know, 4 cans of sugar-free Red Bull and 5-hour energy shots. Next time, I do. I will. Like that Mother's Day, I have no idea, but wow. Next weekend, big and packed. Damn. And then, you know, I gotta talk about that. Crazy indeed. So what are you gonna do? I don't know. I mean, you know, my stuff, I might do videos and stuff like that, you know, I might be my brother, but I'm not gonna miss out on Mother's Day, you know how we do. You know, I gotta see my mom, see my grandma, give them give them love, give them presents, you know how we do. We got graduation, you know how we do, going to do that, you know how we do. Figure out. And I was saying Sunday indeed, and that kind of makes sense. I think it's a definite way. No, no, we have calendar. So it makes sense and stuff like that. So they're going to do something Friday and all that. So it says force, you know, maybe that's, I don't know. I don't know. This is June 5th or 6th, and Happy Chicken Warm is June 13th. So I don't know. We got to figure this out. So it's going to be Sunday. That cookout, they're gonna go somewhere Friday and stuff like that. French Lake Indiana or something, I don't know, something like that. Happy birthday. Well, I think I'm gonna be 6 years old, I believe. I don't think five, I think six, I'm not for sure. Grandma, I don't know. My dad, he turned 61. My mom, September 27th, will turn 60. Not 60, I mean 60, 60, 60, yeah. True to that, you got like all that, you know. You don't know. Yeah. Got no purpose, maybe a purpose, but I'm sure. So I'm gonna be out of here, talk about this and stuff for that. So we already got Angry Birds nephew. But I think 6 years old. It could be five, but I don't think so. I'd say six, so Angry Birds probably get some more stuff indeed, so. But amazing stuff, it's May. Very, very busy, you know. Nephew's birthday Sunday. Then we have next Saturday the graduation. Next Sunday, Mother's Day, we have her cousin's graduation and her grandma's birthday. So, for money, like I said, $40 indeed. I don't know. I gotta figure that out. You know, I did all that. So, yeah. So I'll be back tomorrow morning. I don't know. It'll be either fruit punch or the red, the fruit punch or the pink. Oh, well, it looks like it's raspberry lemonade, so yeah. Pretty good, I'm gonna have some lunch. Talk about that. So thank you very much to Nas Active Energy Drink. ACA, Blueberry Pongram. Good, get it right now. Thank you to Dad, Motomart Only All Alone. Facebook, yeah, thank you, that's their Facebook, I saw it, I was like, yep, like Monster Muscle, hey, come on now. So we're going to say thank you to bosses, google.com, youtube.com, total 4 YouTubers in YouTube land indeed, my family, Kathy and Chick 1 and her family, and we're going to say thank you to Japan, XPD Play, Verizon, PlayStation 1, PlayStation 1, 2, 3, 4, PSP, PlayStation 4, PlayStation Vita, and my dad, older sister, and we're going to say thanks to MSN, MNBC, you know, Microsoft, Bill Gates, NBC, Energy Star, Intel Pentium Inside, Windows 7. What's the... Okay, My Movie, Window Live Movie Maker. So thank you to that. So we got Google. And we got... So thank you to everybody, you know what I'm doing. With all the stories, you know, PM me, private message, leave me a comment down below, video response and stuff like that, you know. Controversial topics and stuff like that, you know, we had the good, you know, the NBA and NHL playoffs starting, and the, you know, the graduations. Do you have graduations? Do you this probably the seasons of weddings, you know, anniversaries and unions, you know, whatever, all kinds of stuff happen, and they got Memorial Day, Mother's Day, you know, very packed May, so, the June, two birthdays, so, yeah, packed. So, we're gonna enjoy this nice day, grab some lunch, do days, wrap it up, then the chance of storms, but gonna, we're probably just gonna get rain and all that, so, rain, cold, all that stuff. The American Idol, we got American Idol on tap. It will be for 2 hours, 7 o'clock, Fox, indeed, our time, you know, we'll do about that central time. And we got Dave in the kitchen, man. I'm gonna watch that. That's awesome. What is it, 8? I think 8 central time. I said 3 hours to 11. Amazing. That might be 7 central time to 10. We got Vampire Diaries, you know. I saw the first time commercial and stuff, but hey, no commercials and that, but commercials and stuff like that. At the end, no ending to it, so, yeah. So I need to do something about that Thursday. It will be coming Thursday, 8 o'clock. Hour, 9 o'clock. CW, so that, you know, I need to do iTunes to put some shit out. You know, you don't need to rely on the internet. So I'm going to try to figure out a way like that. There's tons of goodies. Twilight's. Tons of great programming. And you go with the result in part, American Idol 7 to 8. And no more saves. All the people kick out. Be a female, so there you go. So there we go, indeed. And I will be back tomorrow morning with Nas Active. It's either be Fruit Punch, Red, Pink, or will be Raspberry Lemonade. Not saying they will be awesome. Get it, beautiful. Review Lab in the review spot waiting. And I was saying with I'll probably put both at all. Some thumbs up, subscribe. Leave a PM private message, you know, comment down below, video response, promote, so this is Crazy Wild on YouTube.com, special edition of Nas Active Energy Drink, ACAI Blue Pomegranate, with 3 parts, so everybody have a great day, night, week, and all the above, months, year, be safe. Be careful, you know, we're going to have storms come, like all that, you know, tornadoes coming, you know, go to the basement, go underground, winter storms, so that's probably, we're done, I don't know, the whole United States will be done, probably so, but it just depends, you know, how we do, and so stay away from the road if you have a winter storm, floods indeed, I was saying, yeah, get your flood insurance and make sure you have safe water, you know, get it tested, make sure it's safe and stuff like that. They have a lot of problems and being, you know, I don't know. So there's gonna be a lot of flooding and stuff like that, you know, do the fires and data, I don't know. It's gonna be crazy stuff, you know how we do. So I hope everything worked out and stuff like that, so. Thanks, it, you know, be safe, be careful, have fun. Thanks, everybody. Bye.